Analysts say some forces are being redeployed from inside Ukraine, moving from the west and south, while others are expected to cross the border from Russia to the northeastern city of Kharkiv. From there, troops could use a key highway that connects Kharkiv and Donetsk to launch a new offensive.